What are you doing?
Painted on.
You, me, alright, ready, okay. Go.
Charlie.
Oh, my
what?
God, I thought you just cut your pinky off.
Oh, baby.
Wait, wait. It's extremely
hot. Woo, baby, that's hot as fuck.
That's what about, just some friends making Thanksgiving dinner.
What do you want to tell them about first?
Well, we're making Thanksgiving food, I guess. And that's as far as I know.
I guess we should get it.
Well, when did get the
turkey up?
Yeah, the turkey's going to take the longest, right?
All
right,
so find something to put. Here, you want me to show them the bird?
Yeah, show them. We got a prized bird.
Oh, god damn.
Raised with nothing but antibiotics.
Yes, this is... perfect. It's an antibiotic bird. I know, I'm just... I didn't tell them the temperature or anything.
For the future.
Yeah, I got you.
So, is there like a preheat button or what's up with that?
Can I tell them this part?
No, we need heat, right?
We do need heat.
I don't want them to kill us.
I think I just need a pot first, right?
Yes.
Or like a big pan, maybe? No, that wouldn't make any sense.
No, I think a pot makes a turkey in a pot. This makes me happy.
I just need a receptacle to put the turkey in.
Oh, you're going to use powdered gloves to touch a turkey.
They're not powdered.
Oh, powder-free nitrile exam glove. You're right.
These were made for turkey.
You did call them turkey gloves, so you're probably right.
This bad boy, and I put her right there.
Oh,
right.
God.
That was a bad start.
Well, lift it. Oh, God.
Okay, she's carrying a little water. That's poisonous. Okay, a bit swampy.
No, it actually smells good.
Do we have any, like, turkey scientists in here? Is it supposed to be, like, all brown and shit?
Does it smell bad?
It doesn't smell good.
So, Charlie, when you cook the turkey and it's ready, that will pop out.
Gotcha. Well, you didn't know that either, man.
Yes, I did!
You called it a nipple piercing.
I didn't actually think it was a nipple ring.
Here, Chelsea, check that out.
You let him astray.
Look at what's going on in there. That's
are you wearing gloves?
Yeah, it's the business end.
Of what?
The turkey, Matt.
So why? Oh. What's all in there? Are you going to take everything?
Yeah, take the jibs.
Yeah,
a lot of giblets.
A lot of good business in there.
We call them the jibs in the business.
You just got to really get in there.
Oh, it's a little tight.
You're pulling the twine.
Is that not connected to the giblets?
I think that's connected to the giblets, isn't it?
I mean, I could rip out its spine like a Mortal Kombat fatality, I guess. Alright, here, I'll pull open her legs.
So there's kind of like...
Yeah, just really don't be afraid.
Do you think we pull this?
That's what I thought.
Here, you hold. Something's coming out.
The plastic is tearing, I think.
Maybe that's not connected to the giblets. Maybe this bag in here... Oh yeah, the frozen giblets are right there.
Oh, yeah.
You get in there and get those out.
It didn't come with a tutorial for some reason.
Just really get in there.
My hands.
Imagine you're eating an onion. Grab it.
I'm getting frostbite. You try now.
Does it need to thaw more?
It's pretty.
I don't know what you're talking about, Danny.
Yeah, it's pretty.
No. Oh, don't do that!
Does it actually need to thaw more?
I got the jibs.
Oh my god.
It's a Thanksgiving miracle. You want to make a wish?
Yeah, that's exactly what I was worried about.
Are those more jibs?
There's a lot of jibs in there.
Here, you get those jibs. They're uncovered.
Maybe I can just shake
them. On the microwave. No, let him cook a turkey in the microwave if he wants to.
No.
What are you doing?
What was that thought process?
I thought if I tilted it over, they'd fall out.
Remember that one guy who...
He
warmed up a turkey with slaps.
Oh, true. We could just...
Yeah. Can I turn this on?
It's poisonous. I don't know.
Just don't lick it.
Well, I've already had, like, water splash back on me.
Oh, God.
It's fine.
It's burning shit out of my hands. Go in, you piece of shit.
Woo! You should stop complaining, Matt. It's Thanksgiving.
Right. What am I thankful for? My hands are on fire. That's just a block of ice.
Oh, it's perfect.
I told you it would fit wonderfully.
Please keep all arms and legs inside the vehicle.
Alright.
Alright, now I'm gonna wash my hands.
Right.
Have all the
about precision.
You know what the problem is he knows he doesn't have to eat any of this.
Right.
We should one time make him.
Make
what do you mean?
Yes.
I ate my parm chicken last time.
No, you couldn't eat your parm
chicken.
Yeah,
it was impossible.
Brick.
Yeah, but I ate a piece of it that was edible, and
oh,
I loved it,
God.
Danny. I thought it was great.
Chat's going wild right now with the butter, aren't they?
Yeah, this is.
No, they're saying it's
great.
You're saying, no, I eyeballed about a cup.
All right, we're giving him too much help. He's got a recipe. Go ahead, Charles, make your butter.
Got to paint it on a little bit. That's what the directions said, right?
Yes. Paint it on.
Honestly, you should probably just put one stick in there for good measure.
Well, it literally says to in this step. It said... you'll use
the
remaining
skin,
fresh herbs for stuffing inside the cavity of the turkey. Maybe this is a bad recipe. It's making me look dumb.
Is this how white people prepare turkey?
Wait, Chelsea, you're white.
It's so funny.
If you think this is how all white people cook turkeys because Charlie's doing it.
It's actually a pretty classic technique, to be honest.
I wonder what percent of the chat think you're joking. And what percent are right?
You mean Charlie's ability to cook a turkey?
Yeah. I'm pretty good at it.
There,
if it was up to me, there would be no seasoning on this fucking thing. I'd just throw it in the oven, call it a day.
It is up to
you. Can do that.
This is your turkey.
All right, put the butter in its ass and I'm throwing it in. Oh yeah, that stick of butter we're using is like a surfboard underneath them is going to be really nice, I think.
Yeah, I think so too.
Good. Oh my god, that looks...
Are you getting this, Chelsea? Look how good that looks.
Amazing.
Well, I didn't send it to you, I can send it to you.
Well, I can
be sent it to you. People are going fucking
not
nuts.
Not on Discord.
Why, what happened? What,
send them on Discord.
They're saying no seasoning, no tinfoil. What the fuck are they doing?
That's all a myth. That
yeah,
that
who needs... We don't need tinfoil because Charlie set it to 400 instead of 325.
Yeah, so it really seeps in quicker.
You're gonna lift up the turkey.
Yeah. Why do you only have cookie sheets?
I don't cook,
Caleb.
What do you mean?
I know.
Cookie sheets.
Did you not figure that out?
I don't
know. It looks
he's
like
great
I'm
at
good
fooling you. I get this.
All right, how close are we?
What's your favorite Thanksgiving memory, Charles?
Before COVID, when my aunt and uncle would come over, Uncle Larry had the craziest stories to tell. Andrew also used to come over.
I remember hearing that from Andrew.
He would, but his stories never have an ending, so he'll start something that makes no sense. He'll be like, yes. And he lives on a farm, so he's like, yeah, I was riding my lawnmower around, my neighbors are assholes, so I saw them out one day.
And that's
the end of his whole story.
Perfect.
He never, like, perfect. There's never a climax or a conclusion. It's just like, yeah, I was doing this. Yep.
Perfect.
Yeah.
That's
so fucking great. It's just like a perpetual cliffhanger every time he tells a story.
I'm actually very proud of him right now. He's doing real
good. I am, but there's a crucial step coming up here soon that I'm really waiting to see what he does.
I'm good at improvising these
cooking
things.
Yeah, I can tell. I don't think you have a paper bowl big enough for what's
next.
You'd be surprised.
There you
there
go. That's a big boy.
Now mix it up.
There's right.
A spoon. He's winning. We're doing
this. This might be the best dish Charlie's ever made.
Yeah. It's also the only dish I've ever made with directions.
You just made a turkey with instructions, and you skipped all of them.
I didn't have instructions. Those weren't real.
It's still
those,
up. Easy,
those,
no fuss Thanksgiving turkey.
That's not a real recipe, though.
You made it hard and fussy. It was terrible.
That's not a real recipe.
How's this bird doing it here?
She's looking good. It's never been happy.
It's
I bet
been 20 minutes. Is it done?
I bet it's pretty close.
Yeah,
he did,
we
he
are.
Turn it up to 400.
He did do the math.
You ready for turkey action?
Yeah.
It's not going to be good anyway.
I just
want to
point out
it.
That you lose 20% of the heat every time you open it.
No, I know, but it's going to be shit.
But it's
anyways.
At 400.
It's at
400.
Oh, that's right.
It's almost done.
Wow.
Yeah,
it hasn't changed color.
I think it is done.
Are you proud? Because I am.
This is looking
it's
good.
Not even close. Oh, we know.
This is, like when you were younger, and your mom was like, "Charlie, go clean the dishes." That's how you did it, and then she never made you do the dishes again.
Did your mom ever make you do the dishes?
I used to love to do the dishes.
What?
That actually makes sense.
I used to love it.
He's cleaning the thing.
Yeah.
If she was like, Charlie, go dirty the dishes.
Like, oh my no. God, no.
No, this isn't a paper plate.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Do the dishes. He throws them all away. That's why he always uses paper.
I just throw them on the floor.
Do the
curve. All right, let's
wait, this, we forgot. This is what Dana's eating later.
Do the curveball on the mashed potatoes.
That's what it's about. But that's fine. It wasn't a bad curveball.
Can you ready?
Yeah. I gotcha.
So I bake for 25 minutes and then I'm putting the rest in.
Let's all go. Right.
Start a timer.
No, we don't need that. I'll keep track of my head.
Okay.
All right. Yeah, you start one, but
I won't tell you.
Don't tell them.
Yeah, let's take it out.
Is there an
extra? Oh, watch out!
Yeah. No. You both have three. You ready? And then I'll insert one somewhere. You ready?
Wait, that wasn't the hard part of the stuff. The hard part was giving them to each other.
Okay. All right. Yeah. So start.
Do we need three between us?
I think one of us starts with. I think one of us starts with two.
So you. You, me, alright, ready, go. And me, and boom, and boom.
No, I didn't catch a single one.
That worked really well.
I think we were right on the cusp, though. Ready?
Oh,
I'm not throwing.
You just let that hit the ground. Okay.
We're just playing catch at this point.
That doesn't work very well.
Oh, I'm not throwing.
My hands were moving, but the potatoes weren't leaving.
Did you set a time?
Yeah. This is what it's all about. Just some friends making Thanksgiving dinner together. You're trying to break it in half, quarter it that way.
That's probably good.
Oh my God. I thought I could get a double.
I don't trust this anymore.
Get him a cutting board.
Here, you want me to cut these potatoes?
No! I am gonna cut the potatoes.
Why do you, what just cracked?
Kind of a cutting board.
Where is the cutting board?
I don't know, I couldn't tell you. I'm not gonna hurt myself.
Oh, it's close.
I've literally never hurt myself. I don't know why everyone's freaking out.
Well, that knife doesn't work anymore.
Oh my
what?
God, I thought you just cut your pinky off.
What? No, I'm fine. I have good technique. That's how it's supposed to be.
That was actually so, close to you cutting yourself. He grabbed the potato like this and then cut down with his hand.
I'll do it again to show you.
I did it please!
I did it like this.
No, you did
and then
not.
Yes, I did.
No,
I grabbed it and then I went down.
Charlie's weakness tends to be the oven.
I think you're wrong.
That's true. The turkey went wrong before it went in
this. This is like the first thing we cooked in the oven.
But he does make a fire burrito.
My burritos are
nice. I bet is true.
Now, keep in mind that only uses the microwave.
Of course, you love warm sour cream.
Do you do sour cream before or after the microwave?
Oh, before.
Really? You eat up sour cream?
I was joking.
I heat up the whole thing, baby.
You're not joking.
No, what even better is warm sour cream and guac.
I was gonna say, do you heat up the guac too?
Absolutely.
Oh my God.
No,
oh Lord.
It's fire.
Ready? Add potatoes and cook until tender, but still firm. About 15 minutes. Get those papas in there. 240.
Oh God.
Yeah, I don't want it to splash at me, but I also don't feel like getting a utensil to make this easier.
Do it.
What?
Here.
It's
here.
Gonna be a bigger
here,
spoon.
Here,
yeah,
here.
And you come
here just hold it there.
Oh, I see. This is better. Good teamwork.
There you go.
Good enough.
I was, and like if he was about to come down, I was gonna let him pull out.
Well, we can put
it. Wait, put it back in. Put it back in. Shh. Come on, Charles. You
Charlie,
gotta pull it out.
Your casserole's done.
Charlie, it's done.
I knew it was done.
Were you pooping?
No, I wasn't.
Oh. Big man.
Now he's garnishing them. So these onions are the crunchy onions because they weren't baked.
That's right.
But the only thing I like was my grandma's beans. Let's go, Sam.
All right. Grandma's bean. That's good.
What?
Okay.
Who knew one letter?
Yeah.
Who sent it? So
right.
Oh, God.
Granny bean.
Oh, God.
Granny bean.
Not even slicing the green beans. Yeah, he decided to go with a...
I probably
natural.
Slurp them like spaghetti.
It's a rustic approach.
Like some whole. And then in a small saucepan, I'm heating up butter and milk. That looked yummy. Yeah, you did a good job. I've never been this proud of you before.
I definitely thought I did a good job.
Check the turkey.
Yeah. Alright, you want to get
a little turkey?
Get in here. It's going to look good. I can already see it.
Am I opening it?
Yeah,
open it.
Oh! She's golden!
Like a marshmallow.
It does have a little color.
That's what
it's
they
looking
say.
Good.
They say a good turkey is the color of a marshmallow. Did you want to try your green bean casserole?
Well, when it cools off, yeah, I thought we were all going to try it. Alright, everyone, come try my green beans.
Be careful with the glass. Touched it to see the temperature and burnt my finger.
Toss some broccoli in the microwave. Beans make me lean back. What does that mean?
What does that mean?
I just followed the directions as they were written.
I think we're missing the soy sauce a little bit for some flavor.
Yeah, there's some salt needs to be added in that.
I'm starving.
Did we not salt it?
We did.
I mean, you put a little bit in.
Yeah.
The soy sauce is like...
Charlie took the salt shaker and put it in one time.
Yeah.
I did two squirts.
Yeah, I can confirm. He, at the end, corrected and did two.
You're gonna really like the chocolate.
Get them, Chelsea.
This is literally 1 year for my birthday. Instead of a cake, I had a green bean casserole.
What is wrong with you? Are you okay?
No.
That's like every vegetarian's dream on Thanksgiving is green bean casserole.
It's the best dish. It really is.
Oh, wait till you try that.
I'm excited.
It's gonna ruin every.
It's actually really, guys. It's not that bad. It's a solid C.
No, it's not bad.
It just tastes like green beans.
That's what I said.
What? Everybody's eating it.
We're eating it. Don't throw it away.
Are you actually gonna finish it?
Well, yeah, I mean, I'm not going to finish it myself,
I'd
but...
I'd be so happy if you guys actually ate it.
I mean,
it's not bad.
I'm sitting here eating it.
It's really not bad.
So
I'm so tired.
Yeah, look at what happens when you make food edible. We eat it.
All right.
They're probably not soft enough.
They're not soft at all, but I'm going turbo mode.
We have to stop it because of the... Oh, boy.
Alright, that was pretty good. Halfway
well, the milk will help too.
They're definitely not heated all the way through.
No, they're not even close.
Well, some of the pieces are about three size times the size as the other.
Yeah,
why did we take them off of boiling?
Wrestler.
I am chopping the fuck out of these bitches.
It's supposed to be a little stiff, you know?
Maybe add a little bit of milk.
Yeah, let's get some more in.
That's what we're doing.
Ready?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
Alright, stop.
That's, oh, whoa!
That, are you just all of it?
Just fucking dump it! Oh, baby!
Wait, wait, now, that's hot. Please don't
smash it. Don't mash hard enough that it sprays.
I know, I'm just going. They're starting to really soften up now. This lubed the gears.
That's a jackhammer.
I've got a lot of
it. Oh, God.
It's gonna blind you.
Yeah. That?
Like, you just bring it over on the cutting board.
Do I have to?
We are actually making great progress here.
That's what I was saying. Then I'll go in there with my fists and start
looking pretty good. What if you put it on the floor and like steps in it like grapes for one?
Ooh.
Oh, that's a
like
good
the
technique.
Old grape smashing video?
Yeah.
Oh, Matt, you're entering a new level. That's Mach speed.
Yeah. I've had 25 years of practice at this.
That's looking good!
That looks pretty good.
Oh, there's a piece. You're mine!
Nice!
Oh, I thought you could hide.
You're not from us.
Mm-mm.
Get your front and center.
Is the chicken okay? Let me check on that chicken.
Chicken? If it was a chicken, it would have been done 4 years
ago. It looks
ago.
Pretty, it's good.
Yeah, open it up a little bit.
Here, hand me the salt and pepper while I'm
mashing.
That's
looking good!
It's just,
it smells good!
You can smell the apple, actually.
Yeah.
Are you a fan of baked apples?
Oh, yeah.
You ever had a baked apple?
Nope.
What
oh,
the
yeah.
fuck?
That's looking like a turkey.
It's looking like a normal turkey, because that's exactly what it is. I did not fuck it up. It's just a turkey. That's going to taste like shit. But it's not going to be poisonous. Though unrelated, if anyone's hungry, I wouldn't be opposed to ordering food either. Just putting it out
a
there.
A whole thing of green bean casserole here.
What do you mean? Eat the green bean casserole.
Yeah.
There's so much.
Like I said, I'm kind of full.
Oh, you're.
Well, we need this turkey to cook.
Yeah, the turkey needs to finish cooking,
and then Charlie's gonna tell us a story.
The first Thanksgiving.
Tell us about it.
Oh, you don't want to know about it. It's. It's a gruesome tale.
What? Why?
Well, you know, the pilgrims weren't really known for their hospitality. Especially not with Christopher Columbus in the mix. That guy was a
that
real...
That guy, what a dick.
That guy was a real asshole.
Watch out, real quick, let's check on the turkey.
This is how we compensate for it being at 400. We open it every 20 minutes.
Woo!
It's probably ready to eat.
While we have it open, we should baste it.
So far, his basting option was an ice cream scoop.
All right, I'll get it out.
All right,
yeah.
Who wants to see some basting?
I want to see some basting.
Look at that puddle of beautiful flavor that it's in.
That's going to be baked in the sheet. It's going to be great.
All right, you want something smaller?
No.
Yeah, just,
Are you throwing the juices?
Yep.
All right, let me get you something smaller.
This is so dangerous.
Christ.
Alternatively, you could take it out and just turn it over onto all the
That's
juices.
The worst idea.
Get away from the oven. You're scaring me.
Speaking of which, guys, do not
It's a measuring spoon.
Turkeys like this.
Look at that gloss.
All right, Danny, do your thing.
All right, I'm getting to it.
Good night, sweet prince.
See you in the morning.
I'm pretty satisfied overall.
Me too. We crushed it.
My mouth is watering. Are we actually going to waste all that good meat? Nope, it's just going to take a long time to cook.
Do you just have, like, Tupperware of baby food? Is that what that is?
What? No, it's soup.
It's squash
soup.
Oh,
yes,
yeah.
Of course.
Learn not squash
Danny,
soup.
You idiot.
Yeah, what do you mean
yeah.
It's soup?
Sorry, you got 14 Tupperware bowls of soup in there. Excuse me.
That's good soup.
He actually dips his...
Do you guys want me to make you a burrito?
Make us a burrito. Show us
show your patented burrito technique.
Your main cooking technique.
Wash your hands first.
Yeah.
Show us your burrito
technique. All right, I'll show you the standard burrito.
Yeah, of course.
Now you're making burritos.
It's a little Thanksgiving burrito.
Can you tell us where in, like, the first Thanksgiving story the burrito fits in?
Well, Christopher Columbus, you know, he was a big burrito guy.
I always knew it.
Yeah. Yeah, it's simple. It's not exciting. And then that's it.
You did it.
That's the burrito.
That's a good burrito.
Yep.
That's
what
answer
we talked
is yes.
About earlier.
And guac. Microwave sour cream and guac.
I don't know why people are acting like that.
Like a bit of hot guac to tie the burrito together.
I'm excited to try it.
It's called the moisturita.
It's genuinely just a basic burrito. I don't know why this heated sour cream thing is like an artificially made debate. Super normal. Have you?
No, it's
absolutely,
not.
Absolutely
it's
is.
It's really not.
It literally is. You got me a burrito from Chipotle once and the sour cream was in the burrito.
They don't heat it. It's a big tub of cold sour cream that they slap
everything
on at the end.
And everything is hot in the burrito, right? Which means the sour cream gets hot.
You can put it on hot things, but you don't heat it up.
But it still gets hot. It's the same result.
And to be fair, it is heated up past when it's pasteurized.
And it is the exact same result.
He just likes to play devil's advocate when it's
oh, I'm a big devil's advocate guy.
Because it's true. It's just totally normal.
Do a poll, I dare
You're
you.
Making my abuela cry.
And just let it cool off.
How long?
What? Because it's too hot
to melt the
okay,
sour
you can
cream.
Eat it right now if you want.
Is it hot?
It's extremely
hot. Woo, baby! That's hot as fuck!
That's why you let it cool off.
I was joking, like, oh, it's gonna be warm. That burned the fuck out of
me. No, it's very hot. A microwaved burrito.
Oh, God.
They should have basted it.
Yeah, should we check on the turkey while that goes?
Yeah, let's see how it's doing.
Let's give it a little look-see.
It's about the same color as 3 hours ago.
No, that's looking good.
Like, I've never met a single person who's like, my favorite thing is the turkey.
Yeah, turkey fucking sucks. Let's be honest.
Let's get a little cross section here.
Okay. Let's see.
Smells good.
Because it is good. Oh, you got the tail end. That's going to be.
That looks like a good mix there, though.
It is a good mix.
That looks
like
really
a sushi
good.
Roll.
All right.
It's going to be pretty hot. I might.
I know. It's actually.
I might.
It's real hot in my hands here. Yeah. All right. Here we go.
Exactly.
Mm.
And it's really good.
That is really good.
See, I told you. This whole debate on heated sour cream cringe is a lie. What else in the burrito? It's ground chicken, red and green bell peppers, onions all chopped, and then I believe a little cayenne.
Wait, so he did like it. He went for round two.
That is true.
There's like a burrito.
Oh, go. Exactly.
Do it. No, the whole
thing. Yeah, you should put it in a burrito in a microwave.
That is such a bad ratio. That's just a little bit of meat.
Yeah. Oh, yes, a Thanksgiving burrito.
A guac, sour cream, and cheese.
Oh, baby, we should turn that off.
Turn on the. Where's the fan? Fan. It's the butter burning.
The smoke marinates in the turkey.
Ah, of course.
It's a steaming procedure.
Of course.
I'm going to say it's done.
Yeah.
It's done.
Let's go.
Get that turkey out of the oven.
Oh, guys, please be careful doing that.
Yes.
No, we're not going to move it yet. Just close the oven and turn off the oven.
Yeah. Close it.
I would probably scoop out some of the grease.
I think I will do that as well.
Let's go! Happy Thanksgiving! Why aren't they taking it out? What's wrong?
There's a big...
There's nothing wrong.
No, it's good. We're just
admiring it.
Safety first, just in case there was a bomb planted in it, I guess.
Yeah, we're waiting for the bomb squad to come check it out.
Mm. You guys have any cool Thanksgiving turkeys or stories?
I have one right here.
Stories to tell while we wait for the turkey?
I feel like
I'm having five if you count today, Thanksgiving's this year.
Four?
Nope.
Wow, sounds awful.
Do you have any other really good Thanksgiving stories?
No, I don't have anything interesting. Thanksgiving's one of the most underwhelming holidays in the world.
What about Black Friday stories?
That's also super underwhelming. I used to go out every Black Friday just to see if I could watch a fight, but everyone's super, behaved.
Oh, that's your idea? This is a horrible idea.
This was not my original idea. Technically.
Oh, yeah, now you're really flying.
We'll cruise through it now.
Excuse me, man.
You think you're better than me?
Yes.
Ooh!
That's going to be a game changer.
Oh, yeah.
The sillier this idea becomes.
It's a pretty good idea.
So, listen, it's not that silly when you listen to me. You just grab the turkey.
Okay. Put it in the brandy casserole.
Careful.
You said grab the turkey. I get it, and then spike it like a football.
Don't spike it.
And then throw it like a discus.
See, that was so easy.
And dinner is served. That actually looks really well cooked. Are we sure the thing didn't pop out yet?
I think it just needs a little more time.
Alright, so now...
it looks like it fell asleep.
It's a two-tone!
It looks like it fell asleep.
It's like
on
a black and white cookie.
I don't want to turn on...
What do you want?
What is that
now?
It's...
Is that the head?
Man!
Oh, baby!
That's the head, dude!
No, it's...
You didn't cut the head?!
Here, lift the turkey a little.
Let
me stuff it under it. It's the umbilical cord. Let it take a nap. This is... All right, we've defrosted it now. Now we can cook it.
Now we can cook it.
We did it.
Nice. Yeah.
Nice. Woo.
That was easy.
You know, this will be cooked if you want to rip it off.
It honestly looks pretty good.
It really does. Happy Thanksgiving, everyone.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's go! All right, bye everyone.